Last but not least, my second favorite character, Suffocate Hate. This one just really came together in the just art form I found when Gary designed it, so I really, really like this one.